Hello friends, in this video today you are going to see a mass tailor rocker cum bassinet. It's a 5-in-1 rocker cum bassinet. So if you're expecting a baby and you're really confused as to which cradle, crib, bassinet or a seat you should go ahead with, just watch this video completely. I hope this video will answer all of your questions. If you still have any doubt, just drop the comment below and we'll make sure to answer your question. I went ahead with the red green one. There are also many other colors available like blue, pink, and all of them look very attractive. So this is how it looks, guys. So if you want to switch your bassinet, like switch between the rocker and the bassinet, you have to unlock it and lock it this way. You just have to pull it back and forth. And if you want to switch it to a rocker, just unlock it. If you want to station it in one place and use it as a seat, lock it back. Now you'll be able to see the overheaded toys. It has two attractive cats, two attractive dolls, and your baby must be enjoying this. And if your baby is in a bad mood, you can just remove them. You can easily remove it and easily put it back. It's very easy. This rocker, you know, it can be used in 5 different positions, and you can just switch it to different positions in a very easy and a simple step. Here you can see this is how I'm removing the one-sided toy bar. You can remove it easily and place it back very easily. You can use it for your baby until your baby grows 3 years old, you know, until your baby turns 3 years old. It has various benefits. Here you can see the belt there. It's safe to keep your baby safe whenever you're not around him, you know. It just prevents your baby from any accidents. Here you can see the cushion, the seat, you know, it's the padded seat. It's very soft, very comfortable, and it's also easily removable. So whenever you want to put it for wash, you can easily do that. Now you can see the mosquito net. You know, you can place it just to prevent your baby mosquitoes from biting your baby, and at the same time you can still have a look on your baby if your baby is sleeping or if your baby is crying. It makes everything transparent there. You can remove it. It is completely adjustable. And now comes the canopy. As I said, it can be used for the multi-purpose. You know, whenever you're taking this bassinet on a travel, you are using it as an infant carrier. You can put this canopy on and it is adjustable as well. You can adjust it accordingly. It provides, you know, a good shade and a good serenity to your baby whenever you're carrying it, carrying your baby outside. So this is how it looks. It is adjustable, guys, and you can also easily remove it. So switching to any position, anything that you desire, taking this bassinet, it's very easy. You just have to follow very simple steps. So I finally managed to remove it. This bassinet, it doesn't come with the batteries, so you'll have to insert 2 batteries. You know, it's gonna give a nice experience to your baby on inserting 2 cells there. Your baby must be, you know, can enjoy nice melodious music that it has in it. Now you see, I have removed those pipes, that frame, and placed it up. So whenever it's a bedtime, you know, just remove that structure and place it on a bed so that your baby is very closer to you. Here you see the frame, the structure, it's very strong. It's very, you know, strongly built. It's of a very good quality. Those belts, you know, you just have to unplug them if you want to use it as a travel carrier whenever you're traveling outside. Here you see those attractive, you know, bird there, and a squirrel and a coconut tree. You know, that painting, that scene also makes a good attraction to your baby. I bought it from a mass tailor. It's a 5-in-1 rocker bassinet. It can also be used as a chair, as a seat, as a rocker. You know, you can take it outside whenever you're on a travel, or you can keep it, use it as a sleeping basket, a travel carrier basket. It has multi-purpose. It can be used for the multi-purpose, and it's gonna give a nice experience to your baby and as well as to you, because it makes, you know, handling the baby, managing the baby very easy. Whenever your baby wants to nap, sleep or play, this bassinet can be of very much used. I think it's worth buying. I went ahead with the green one. There are also many other colors available. It's of a very good quality, and it can be used for a baby until the baby turns 3 years old. It's just not like the other bassinet or the cradle, which will be put aside whenever your baby turns 8 to 10 months old.